the deer are not going to become extinct, and we do need to be kind in how we cull the herd a little bit. But I think this is an absolute necessity to happen in the village. It's a dangerous health risk and dangerous to us. And last I knew, we don't live in Disneyland. We live in Silver Lake. And I am very afraid come October, November, again, with these bucks and hopping up out of my shrubs and right near me. You know, I don't want this to come to a problem with people.
I've lived back in the nature reserve for 55 years. I have 15 grandchildren. No one has ever gotten sick from the deer. A nature reserve is for protection of animals, not killing them. All I have to say, save the deer in Silver Lake. We have six of them that live in my yard. I talk to them. The bucks never hurt anyone. Yard and the tour is going through all the time because of all of the carvings. There's school flags that go through. No one has ever been hurt.
Yeah, are there enough deer in any area to justify culling according to the ordinance that was a couple of meetings ago? It said there would be 15 to 20 a year. So are there enough deer to justify that being written into law? Secondly, what happens if the deer that are chewing on your hostas aren't the ones that are being culled? Are you going to come up next year and say, I still have a problem with these deers chewing on my deer, kill some more? Okay. I mean, honestly, how are you going to know if they're the guilty deer or not? And the other deer are hungry. The other thing I want to know is how many real incidents have there been with the deer? How many real traffic accidents? How many people have been attacked? How many dogs have been attacked that haven't tried to attack the deer? I've seen no figures on that.
I know it's a divisive issue. I also believe this is your issue. This is not the village's issue. People should not vote on this. This is what you are elected to do. And you're going to do it the best way you can and help the information. The arguments for and against culling the deer. On both sides, I've been reading a lot about that today. On both sides, they're somewhat specious, and I don't know, but I think it's a good idea to do this. I don't believe it's a good idea to do this once and never do it again, though. The reason there are problems with culling the deer is that you can't just do it once. You guys have a monumental responsibility, and I believe people